So if I move the body, I would do like this. Or if I just move the arms, I can do like this. But I won't use my back, okay? If I just use my back, now linear. So we were rotating like this, now we rotate like this, it's the same. Okay. That's good. When you feel that there is too much energy, just go more down. Okay, that's why I'm saying it's difficult to deliver the energy standing. It's really master level. Usually it's because there's also the weight of my body. Try. Watch yourself. If you want, you can also stay. It's the same. I just need to reach here. So one, two. It's this motion. You can also do it, but see what happened then. Eventually, you will push me in this direction. If you grab me, I will twist myself. Okay? So, I either go like this, go. It's more convenient, okay? Because from here, yeah. I go direct. And so, the most easy thing is doing this. But from there, you push me there. Okay? Eventually, like this. And eventually grab me on the other side. Try. Yeah, like this. Okay. So we go. Always here. And I remain like this.
This is actually good, like, for the self-protection for girls.
Very good.
So
very good. Very good. The weight of your body, so it's like you want me,
I don't do you.
But I know how to deliver the energy, otherwise I just move forward and I just do this and then we'll help them. Okay, so well, boom, it will be a shock. Okay, so I go soft, from here, I don't go like this, okay, I see the moment first, one, two. Okay, because it's the same principle. In Tai Chi real combat application, you can go up and bury down. You can apply that fighting power wherever you want. Okay, try to use pull. Okay, try to use the energy that is necessary. One, and then you pull. Push. One. Trying to use the good energy, not just the muscular energy. This is not a power test. Very good. Very relaxed. And breathe. But I can reach that only if I have trained this before. Try to sit. Okay. So you push down. Oh, yeah. Ooh. So when you do with the hammer, now you use the weight of the hammer, right? One, two, boom, and it goes inside. Yeah. Ah. At the end it will just, because act not for push the person. Because if I push Sasha,
Sasha will fail.
Yeah, Sasha will fail, but then nothing happened. Okay. I want to crack the bones inside. Okay.